Welcome to AVV Motivation Channel. Today is Massive Female Muscle Growth Biceps. A few words of motivation and a little about workout massive biceps. You're what you believe. Easy enough, right? But the belief in oneself can be a tough road to travel. The burden of making the right decisions. The pressure of performing up to yours or others' standards. The possibility that failure will chew us up and spit us out, leaving us humiliated, tired and defeated. Start with positive affirmations daily. The way you treat yourself will be reciprocated just like the way you treat others. You treat yourself negatively, you will get negative. Fill yourself with positive affirmations and positivity will be radiating off of you. Models are supposed to be skinny. I've seen plus size models who are absolutely drop dead gorgeous. They are sexy and radiate with confidence and charisma. Is it standard? No! Is it difficult for them? I'm sure it is. They are in a field showing up to offer something that is completely opposite of what is typical. But their beauty, confidence and ability shine because they believe. This belief and confidence is contagious and others start to believe with them. These women are gorgeous either way, but I hope you understand the example. This leads to breaking the standard norm. It's the belief that I can be that, even when you don't fit into the typical mold. The muscles of the arms consist of the biceps and triceps muscles. They are also the most prominent muscles in our body. Large, muscular arms are most often associated with strength and athleticism. Most newcomers to bodybuilding and fitness put a lot of emphasis on this muscle group instead of strengthening the entire body evenly. Do not train your arm muscles very often. Optimally, the muscles of the arms need to be trained once a week, but not more, because time is needed for their full recovery. Also, training arms alone will not lead to significant growth, so do not forget to train all major muscle groups. Unfortunately, there are many myths that there are certain exercises that can develop the width of the biceps or triceps, or increase their peak. In fact, not everything is so simple. The shape of the muscles is given genetically, but it is possible to load more, certain bundles of our biceps and triceps muscles, increasing their size. The point I'm trying to make is if you treat yourself poorly, others will do the same. If you believe in yourself, well, others will as well. Be kind to yourself, you're stuck with you for some time. Work with what you have. Quit obsessing on what you are not and start celebrating what you are. Smile, say hi, show love and try to educate yourself on other circumstance and perspective. Let's be good people. See also other videos on the channel about muscle girls from the world of FBB and fitness. Good luck and see you in other videos.